out logs is crazy. But we can go ahead and make some. Let's see if we have what we could buy at the thingy real quick. At the guild supplier. Oh, we could buy a lot. Sunset wheat flour, so we can make this and smooth butter and then make tree toad legs. Maybe let's make those two ingredients first. So can we even buy tree toad stuff here? Doesn't look like it. Mole meat, dodo, marmite, buffalo, elk, goat. What can we make here? Lowland chanterelle. Size. I think we have maybe. make a jack-o'-lantern, guys. Let me just move over here. Crafting log is N. Synthesize. 1. Increases progress, increases quality, and requires no CP. Alright, now we have a jack-o'-lantern. Cool. Pepita. I think we can make this chanterelle. We'll make one smooth butter. We need 2 buffalo milks. We can make the chanterelle. Let's see if we have chanterelle in here. I saw chanterelle in here. There it is. Just 1. Okay, now I have 1. And what was it? It was an alcoed milk. I don't have any in my bag, so I'll take 2. I think it was alcoed milk for the smooth butter. Where's the smooth butter? There it is. Synthesize. I was wrong, it was buffalo milk. Dang it, I should have double checked. That's alright. Okay. Wrong button. Alright, now we can make the... Let me see. 4. I think I'm doing this wrong. Smooth butter. Can we make this now? I think so, yeah. What does 5 do? Oh, I failed. Let's try it again. One more. There we go. I was like, we're failing a lot. We're about to like stitch, but we got achievement. Now we can pick up a quest and do. Let's go ahead and talk to Guildmaster Lynx Sath. I think that's how you say it. I'm not sure. But Lynx Sath wants you to assist Ingham with a large order. Accept. Ah, you said, yeah. Fine, time. I need your help. Remember, Ingham. Well, your grilled trout did wonders for its motivation. Lad's been working his arse off ever since. And he wrote, I thought I'd give him a chance to prove himself with a big order for delivery. But it looks like he might have bit off more than he can chew. Now everything's made. It's made to my satisfaction, the problem being what's he's not made. And I ain't talking about a missing douille nor a stray crouton. Neither I'm talking about the bleeding main course or grilled dodo. So I'd be much obliged if you could wake up 2 servants in his tent and get him over to him quick. Cause you're not familiar with the dish. Tis one of the Bismarck's old favorites. You rub garlic and salt into a piece of tendon. You rub garlic and salt into a piece of dodo tenderloin, then grill it. Shouldn't pose a rising star like yourself, no trouble. The random accents in this game always throw me off, and I never know how to say it properly, so if I sound weird or if I'm saying stuff wrong, completely wrong, I apologize. But we have to make grilled dodo now. Alright, let's go ahead and pull up our crafting log and look up our grilled dodo. We need a dodo tenderloin, table salt, and garlic. We have 4, so we just need to buy the garlic. first one, we're just gonna make sure we do it properly. Because I got really scared we weren't gonna have enough. So very helpful all at the same time. What is that? always make sure stay. Sure, go. sunset wheat flour and the mineral water. So the sunset wheat flour is over here. We need 4 sunset wheats. We might as well buy the mineral water while we're here. Where's the sunset wheat? That is 1, 2, 4. Not a lot. Alright. And then synthesize. 5. Nice. What's material condition? Oops. Observe. Less because I've already this accent that before I accidentally buy it. 1, 2, 3. Okay. There we go. And then synthesize. I don't know if I've made it before, so. Oops. Roasted tomato soup. So like they roast the tomatoes first. And I don't know if that's gonna make a difference or if that's how it's usually done. I wanna try roasted tomato soup. But yeah, I've never made tomato soup before, you guys. I think I've talked about it before, where I'm very, very much very rudimentary cooking skills. Like I can cook basic stuff, but nothing like crazy, like follow a recipe, but it doesn't mean it will taste good, you know? Does that make sense? Oh, do nothing. Let's get this back up there. Alright. There we go. I got scared. Okay, we leveled up really close. I think I always say I might have time for like 2 guilds, but it looks like it's gonna be one of those videos where I said I'm gonna do fishing and cooking, but I think I'm just gonna end up doing cooking today. Kinda like the first time I did, I thought I was gonna do weaving and botany. I ended up just doing weaving. But let's see our log and see what we need for our mole loaf. Our last thing is mole meat. We have that. We need wild onion and black pepper. When did we get mole meat? So we need wild onion and black pepper. Where is that? Right here. Cool. Alright, time to synthesize our Molif 5. Cool. Do nothing. Oh, couldn't do anything about that. I still don't get it. Oh, I need to repair some stuff. Because some of my things are damaged. I think there's 0. Alright, I made most of the things I wanted here. Let's move on to the higher level. I wanna make cottage cheese, lentils, and chestnuts. Wow, that go crazy. There's a lot. What about apple tart? Apple tart, we need pie dough, maple sugar. What can we buy? The fairy apple. Let's see if we can buy the fairy apple. We can buy the fairy apple. Maybe I'll do the apple tart. Where's the fairy apple? I don't see a fairy apple anywhere. Interesting. I don't think it's in here. Unless I have to make it myself, which makes no sense because it sounds like... parsley, a dodo egg. Let's see if we can make this. I still have ingredients for this one except for table salt. Let's see, dodo egg first. Is there a dodo egg? Looks like dodo tenderloin. Yeah, looks like I might not. This is a higher level one, so I might not have everything anymore. Because a lot of these I might have to start buying in the market. Because I remember watching a guide, and the higher the recipes, the more I'm gonna have to like use the other gathering and crafting classes. Or I'm just gonna have to buy it off the market, the ingredients I need. Yeah, like cider vinegar needs a very apple. Stone soup. Yeah, looks like those are the ones I might not be able to make. Crimson crayfish. Mutton stew. I think I can make the mutton stew. I still have the leftover sunset wheat flour. I just need onion, carrot, water, and that's it. Onion, carrot. Sunset wheat, milk, and cinnamon. Sunset wheat, milk, and cinnamon. So, we need sunset wheat. Do they have cinnamon and cinnamon? Is there not cinnamon in here? Oh, it's right there. Which milk? Uh-oh, I didn't read which milk. I'll go to milk. Okay. Alright. Hopefully it's the last thing we need to cook. No, that wasn't a lot. Sweet cream. Gelatin. Brass loach. Nope, I don't. I just have to repeat some stuff. Let's do this one, because we just need 4 chanterelles, because we have 4 butters. So let me get the chanterelles, and we can just... Where is it? There it is. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Running out, like, using a lot of money.
4. Synthesize. That does not do a lot. We're so close. We're like so freaking close. What should we do? Do another jack-o'-lantern. We need beeswax, mineral water, and ochre pumpkin. Okay. Sorry, I was using the wrong thing. Wrong. Not WASD, I was doing WESD. But I forgot what I needed for the jack-o'-lantern because I got confused. Pumpkin, beeswax, and mineral water. Okay. Pumpkin. Let's do 2. Beeswax. Where is the beeswax? Synthesize, let's just do this way. Cool. One more. I think one more. Ochre pumpkin, beeswax, and mineral water. Just one more. Wax and mineral water. Where is the beeswax? You would think I would have this already memorized. I do not. I don't. And mineral water. Like, I've been reading this thing for like at least half an hour now. Oh, ochre pumpkin. I thought I got it already. I have to sell dungeon stuff again to make profit. Like, I'm using a lot of my money here. Yay! Trial synthesis. Like one of my favorite things, or companion pets, whatever they're called. like monster collecting. Well, if it ain't young Euphemia, and judging by the burns on your hands, we've been working hard at your cooking. Good on you. You're an inspiration to your peers, lass, especially Ingham. Aye, he's been working like a man possessed since that business with the grilled dodo. Not that it's made much difference. Sigh. Truth be told, I'm convinced he's made a big zero of things again. He hasn't told me as much, mind, but it's ripped plain on his face. I've tried to prise the story out of him. See if there's aught I can do. Like, but a bee bites his tongue when I'm around, stubborn sod. I couldn't read that. And he wrote, I was thinking, might as open up to one of his peers, and seeing as how you've such an effect on him, I reckon you might be just the last for the job. So do us a favor and coax the story out of him, would ya? Oh, and lend him a hand if he needs one. Okay, so go ahead and go to Ingham. What does Ingham gotta say? What up, Ingham? You again, what have you come for this time? Oh, I see. The Guildmaster has you spying on me. He thinks that I'm incompetent and can't be trusted to do my own work. Yeah, basically. Who am I fooling? A masterling that thinks that I'm incompetent? It's because I am. With me, it's one bungled order after another. It shames me to reveal this to you of all with few people, but I've offended one of the Bismarck's regulars. The man made to make this his name, as a soft spot for meat to make a bobs. And so I thought I'd impress him with a complimentary skewer, only to have his expression turn on sour the instant he took a bite. I'll never forget the steel in his voice when he said that he would have words with the management. I mean, to add luster to the Bismarck's proud reputation. Instead, I tarnished it. I want to set things right, but I don't know how. Mitsumega's still out on the terrace, but I just can't bear facing him again. Not this soon. Oh god, what am I to do? I guess I'll talk to him. Gotta do it, I guess. Gotta make things right. Oh, Mitsumega, you're not what I expected. No, I shan't be ordering anything else. I see you're still here. Oh, let me guess, you've come to apologize on behalf of the sore excuse for chef who made the god-awful meat mickable. Well, I'm afraid the damage has been done. I have been served second-rate food at the Bismarck. It is only right that the man's responsible should be dismissed, and I mean to see it that he is. Do not mistake my intention. I do this solely to preserve the Bismarck's good name, or it become known that Linkshand was employing the services of inferior chef. This once fine establishment would soon fall into disrepute. You have yet to speak a word, but I take it you are not pleased with my evaluation. Very well. You had me believe that this incident was an aberration, and not in fact indicative of a general decline in standards. I suggest you convince me with your cooking. I will not have it said that I am an unreasonable man. Make me another meat make-a-bomb, one fit for consumption this time, and I shall reconsider my stance. Okay, I gotta make a meat-make-a-bomb to Mitsumega. Let's see if I can even make it. It's this one. A dodo tenderloin, paprika, ruby tomato, and table salt. Sounds doable. Table salt. I wonder if it has to be like a high quality dish. To make a high quality dish. Next is the dodo tenderloin, paprika, and ruby tomato. So, where's the dodo tenderloin? One of this ruby tomato and paprika. All right. Synthesize. What is this? Do I get results by visiting for the next 4 steps? Boom. And then, seven. And then, that did anything. stuff that I didn't do before. But again, don't worry. I will look up a guide how to do things properly. Right now, I'm just trying things. Also, let me fix my bar. I don't like that this is there. We can keep this here. Oops. Oops. And then, yeah. What is this? Veneration increase efficiency. Saving the day. One dish at a time. especially in the beginning, because like you saw, I used up a lot of money just trying to make these dishes to level up. So yeah, definitely a guild or crafting class for the end game, or when you have a lot more money to like throw around. But I just wanted to do it for the video, also just to see more of it. Ooh, cute. This is a cute set. Go ahead and save that. Reassign gear. But yeah, I don't know. I think Culinarian's fun because I'm really into food. Even though, like I said, I'm not good at cooking, I'm really into food and like cooking shows in general, like culinary arts. I love watching cooking shows, cooking documentaries, just anything about cooking. I'm just trying to like find a good place to end this video. So, even though, again, this is not a very good crafting thing to do at my level, especially with my money, amount of money, I just love the quest line because I'm really invested in like food, even in video games, and I like the way Final Fantasy does its crafting where there's actually a storyline and you're not just leveling up just to level up and crafting just to craft. There's an actual storyline, and I like the culinary storyline because again, it involves food, and that's literally it.